Syekh Bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
First of all, let's thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has given us some mercies and blessings so we can attend in this mosque. Secondly, my salawat and salam to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. In this speech, I want to talk about three nadis. Here is three nadis. For the first, it's mukhafafah. For the second, mutawassithah. For the third, it's mughalabah. Okay. So first, I want to explain about mutawassithah. I want to explain about mukhafafah. Mukhafafah is small nadis. And then there is the characteristic. For the characteristic, only baby pee. And then, if you touch baby pee, you must wash your hand. And you must take the clean water. After that, splash the water to your hand. Okay. For the second, it's mukhafafah. 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 It's mutawassithah. It's medium najis. And then mutawassithah have characteristic too. For the characteristic, there is blue, puff, foamy, and then if you hide. For the clean, for the clean najis mutawassithah, you must take the clean water. Then you can wash your hand until clean. Okay. Then for the third, it's mughalabah. Mughalabah is big najis. For the characteristic of mughalabah is the name dog poop and then or piggy poop. After that,
how to say earlier in English?
Water. Yeah, we will do that. And then, for clean, the mughalabah, you must wash your hand several times. And then mix with the sand. After you mix with sand, you must wash again. And for the conclusion, it's do not touch najis. If you touch najis, your prey will not accept. Okay, that will also for me. Also say, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.